cooling heavily. Jump out of bed, mix up a breakfast for my favorite pet snail. Full steam ahead, the SS I am ready is about to set sail. This cat day couldn't get much better, but it keeps on trying. I'm on my way, somewhere there's a Krabby Patty that needs frying. And who's the lucky sponge in the mirror who is living his dream? Who's always extra careful with his dental hygiene? Gary, it's me, happy just to be here in the world renowned. Bikini Bottom, how I love this town. Bikini Bottom, when the sun shines down on a beautiful Bikini Bottom day. Good morning, Patrick.
Morning already?
It sure is.
Would you two please keep it down?
Good morning, Squidward!
Another day, another migraine. When I want some quiet, there's nowhere to go.
A sensitive artiste can't get a moment's peace with these two idiots in stereo. They never go away. Typical Bikini Bottom day.
We now follow SpongeBob past the Tweedle. Home to Sandy Cheeks the Squirrel, hard at work on her latest invention.
Boy, how that was close! It's just a little smoke, a minor setback. A few more hours at most, and I'll be done with this here brand new jetpack. And then this Texas squirrel, this country girl, will spread her wings and fly. Her bushy tail, a comet's trail, clear across the sky.
Above the town and looking down on a typical
to work at the crusty crust.
SpongeBob, get in the kitchen! It's opening time!